Hello students, this is Samikya Patra, your art and craft teacher. Last class we did a beautiful painting of flowers. Today we are going to learn how to draw a butterfly in a simple way and we'll color it. So for that we need the materials, a plain white sheet, a pencil and crayons. Or you can use oil pastel also. So here I am using oil pastel. So for that, let's start the painting. First, draw one circle. This is the head. Now, draw one oval like this. Okay. Now we'll start doing the wings. So first wing, draw like this. And connect to the body. In this side also, same thing we need to do. Connect to the body. Now come to the second wing. So second wing, start from here towards down and again connect to the body. On this side also same, start from here towards down and connect to the body. Now here draw two lines and one circle over here. Here also two lines and one circle over here. Here one small circle, here one small circle. This is eyes and this is mouth. Now here draw one more oval like this and one small oval like this. Here also same thing, one big oval like this and one small oval like this, and here one circle. Here also one circle. So here just draw these strips. Now you can see your beautiful butterfly is ready. Now we will paint. Now we will color it. So here I am using blue color. I'll apply blue color here. like this. Carefully you need to color. So same color we'll give here also. Second one also, we'll color with blue color. Okay, now we'll use yellow color. So yellow color we'll apply here. Inside this circle also apply yellow color. Face also will give yellow. And body, one line yellow and one line blue. So it will look nice. This antenna we will color with black color. This eyes also. Now students, you can see your beautiful butterflies ready.